factory girl, and she caught my eye. When I think about her, I lose my mind. I'm lost for words in the days I'm in, but I know soon that I will be within. So when I'm standing outside waiting for her to appear, it feels like I've been waiting on you. She walks out and she's holding his hand, and I feel in my heart trying to explain.
Jokes a lot of them. I don't know who would want to be out shopping in that cold. You're in the great mood this evening.
I just had a hell of a day, alright? Sorry I'm not thrilling company for you. Anyway, to make my day that little bit worse, the landlord rang.
Oh yeah?
Dave, can you listen to me for 5 minutes? Is that too much to ask?
I am listening to you.
He's putting up the rent, month after next.
How much?
£200. And he'll have no trouble kicking us out if we don't comply.
Don't be so dramatic. He's not going to find somewhere to live here
for that. Dramatic? Really? Of course he's going to find someone to live here. It's not a colossal amount for a couple who are both working.
We are a couple that are both working, Lisa.
You know what I mean, Dave?
No, I don't think I do. You're in a right mood, so I'm just going to leave you to it, alright?
It's great, Dave. Run away. Thanks.
Is it safe to talk now?
Okay, look, I know I was pissed off earlier, I'm sorry. The last thing I want to do is fight with you, but we have to discuss these things.
I know. We will. But it's not as bad as you think. It'll be okay.
How? That's your answer for everything. It'll be okay. It's not gonna be okay. I'm really worried, love, and I work too hard to be so worried about money all of the time.
Look, I'll talk to the landlord and see what I can do.
Don't work. He's putting it up, that's finally. He'll get new lodgers and you're not going to talk him around.
The lodgers with all the jobs, yeah?
Dave, don't be like that. You know I didn't mean it the way you're taking it. But you have to admit, it's too dodgy a way to make a living.
We're lucky it's not your living, so. I don't play for free, Lisa. People give me money. Sometimes I get a nice pot at the end of the day and sometimes it's not so nice. I'm still going out making money.
Not enough to pay extra rent? You barely make enough to make the rent we're on now. How many times in the last few months have you had to call me for more? Yes, this again.
You'd swear I didn't want to pay my half, Lisa.
You're 33, Dave. You should know how much is coming into your bank account every month. And you should bloody well know it's at least going to cover your rent.
You're acting as if you started going out with a doctor or an accountant all those years ago. You knew I was a busker. We're hardly known for our bulging pockets, are we?
Do you honestly think I thought you'd be a busker 7 years later? Jesus, have you no ambition at all? I just don't get it.
No. You don't.
I said nobody knows it started out when we were young, roaming around the streets and looking for some fun. We manhunt and kick the can, tree and then look up your wind. You are the man, it's never gonna be the same again.
Do we have to keep fighting? You know it gives me heartburn.
You're not gonna charm your way out of this, Dave.
What do you mean?
I mean, that's what you do. Every time we have a fight, you make me laugh and we make up, but no.
I know, look. I've been thinking about what you said. I can see where you're coming from, but it's hard, Lisa. You know how much I love my music.
Yeah, well, I like having a roof over my head. Life gets in the way of some things. It's called growing up.
I get it. The gist of this is, if Dave gets a job, it'll result in a happy Lisa, yeah?
Happiness is the least of my worries, but having a house in the next few months would really brighten my mood.
Explain what this is.
This is a suit, David. It's gonna get your job.
And that's what I'm trying to do, is it? I didn't realize we'd agreed on that.
I thought we had. Dave, please get on my page. I really felt like you heard me last night.
I did, I heard you. I suppose I better go and put it on then.
You don't look so scared. It's just a suit. Now go. Put it on. I want to see it fried off. Look at you. You look great.
I feel like a twat.
Would you stop? Oh, you look all grown up and business-like. I love it.
Oh, yeah? Enough to be a little bit late for work.
Stop. Pause off. Have to run. I've got a meeting this morning on the other side of town. Good luck.
It'll
be lucky to have
you when you look that good in a suit. See ya. See ya. Love you. It's easier to spot from the outside, man. You're
whipped. I can see where she's coming from. I don't want to be kicked out on the street either.
So you get up in the morning, put on your suit, look like Lisa's little businessman project, and then the two of you part ways till the evening. How's she going to know where you're off to?
What?
She goes to work, you get changed into your normal gear and go busking. Just make sure you're back in your suit by the time you get home, and hey presto, win-win for everyone.
How is that a win-win for everyone? That's lying through my teeth, Mark. How is she going to believe I'm not getting anywhere on the job front?
Hello, recession, my man. Funds will do someone some good.
Do you really think that could work?
You won't know until you try.
You're a bad influence your way, you know that?
I'm the only one who's looking out for you, don't forget that. Come on, change out of that poxy suit, you're weirding me out.
It was a clear black night, and it was a clear white moon. Warren G was up on the streets, you know what he was trying to consume. Some of them skirts for the eve, so I can get some funk. I was chilling up in my ride, and I was rolling all alone. You know, I just hit that east side up on that ABC. On a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. And I seen a car full of girls. Yeah, there ain't no need to tweak, cause on your skirt you know what's up. My signature dish.
Can be a good bolognese. Hiya. So tell me how to go.
Yeah, it went pretty alright, I suppose. I was talking to a few of those recruiter types, you know the ones.
Watch yourself, smarters.
Be prepared to burst with pride. I guess I got myself an interview for tomorrow.
You did not? With who?
Some call centre on Dame Street. They have an interview tomorrow and the next day, so we'll see how it goes.
You're going to be a shoo-in. Oh, that's brilliant news. Do you want to go over some interview prep or something?
No, I'm all right. Don't call a recruiter on me. I'll be okay. I'll just use that charm of mine.
Yeah.
But I wanna know, can I be your main girl in a
again, girl. Do you feel the same, girl? Can I know your name? Can I know your name? Name, the name, the name, name. One thing, girl, that I did on you, girl. It wasn't so true. You know what I, you do, 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 do. You know, girl, you used to be my whole. Now everything's alright. Now I'm alone tonight, but I'm not gonna fight, girl. Not gonna turn out that light, girl. No, not for you. This is what I'm gonna do, 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 do. You know, girl, you used to be my whole. Now everything's alright. Now I'm alone tonight, but I'm not gonna fight, girl. Cause everything's alright, girl. This is how I feel. This is how I feel. My head's on that wheel, girl. This is how I feel. Oh, I don't know where you go, go, but I don't wanna know. So I gotta do, do.
Lisa.
Don't start. How long do you think you're gonna keep this going for? You actually texted me and said you were at that interview. Do you think I'm some kind of idiot?
Don't be ridiculous. You put me in a...
Don't put this on me! Were you just going to string me along this whole time? Is that your plan? You're such a child. What are we going to do? We said we didn't want to rent for every day, but now we're barely able to do that.
I'm doing my best, Lisa. You know I am. What I do is tough.
What you do? You don't do anything. You play music in the street. That's not a job. It's a young lad's hobby.
Oh, I see. You want me to get a real job?
Yes.
Like what you have, Lisa.
Yes, exactly what I have.
You're miserable every evening you come home. Stressed about not hitting your fee target, candidates not getting the jobs. The list goes on and on. What kind of a life is that?
It's a real life, Dave. It's a grown-up life.
At least I love what I do.
Well, that's either me or your poxy music.
You give me an ultimatum.
You're lucky we're even having this conversation.
Real nice, Lisa. This work. I promise you that much. I'll do it for us.
Dancing, I give you friends with all the sins. I'm putting up with them when no one not to be you. And maybe you've been through this before, but it's my fault.